Hello, everyone. I have a very, very dear game to my heart here for you all. Lollipop Chainsaw. This is running on the RPS C3 emulator. I hope y'all really, really enjoy this. I will be recording several other videos from a couple of other emulators, such as Ryujinx and several others. So definitely stay tuned. I'll also have some links in the descriptions if anybody's interested in doing emulation for yourself as well. If you would really like to check it out, please let me know down in the comments below. I'll be more than gladly to share all my wealth of information. Now, if you would quit showing the damn opening cutscene. Let's get started. Nope. Can't do none of that. Please enjoy. I haven't played this game since it originally came out on the PS3.
Welcome to my bedroom. Don't think that me letting you in here is an invitation for any funny stuff. I mean, not that I have a problem with funny stuff. Especially not if you really like the person. But that isn't what I wanted to talk about. Today is, as they say in Spain, my cumpleaños. That's right, my birthday. I'm 18 today. These are my girls on the San Romero cheer squad. We've gone to the Nationals 3 years in a row.
But fucking we haven't James Gunn, yet. Ladies and gentlemen.
To keep my energy up, I eat lollipops. I know what you're thinking. I'm getting so fat, but they're so yum. This is my family. My older sister, Cordelia, won a gold medal in riflery last year. And she has a lot of secret meetings with guys I think are college scouts. My little sister, Rosalyn, just got her license, which makes me kind of think the DMV are idiots. My girlfriends say my dad is a total dilf. But try as they might, they could never come between him and my mom. She is so cool. It's because of her, my sisters and I all wear our vaginas proudly. God, she and my dad love each other so much. Speaking of true love, this is my boyfriend, Nick. It F's me up how much I really like him. My family's throwing me a birthday party after school. Nick is totally freaked out having to meet my family for the first time. But I'm even more freaked out for him to find out about my family. Because even though they're the most amazing ever, some of our traditions are a little unusual. Nick's already so sweet to never complain about my ginormous fat butt. If he finds out I'm the number one world's biggest weirdo, he might not stick around. I'd be so sad. I think I'd seriously cry forever. Oh no! I'm totally late! I was supposed to meet him before school! I'm so lame! Ugh! I hope Nick isn't mad. That's about the worst thing that could ever happen!
Love the fucking the music too. I hope can't get copyrighted for this either. It is part of the game though, so. I can't help the game features music by actual, like, artists. We are running at 60 frames per second, so hopefully we don't experience any negativities. Although the shaders might be a bit of a problem. I don't know.
And on my birthday, too! But you're not already late enough! Gross! Stupid! Undead douchebags!
A lot of shaders.
This is so irritating.
Bring it. Test right now. Make sure there's no lag. Our setup is not the greatest in the world. That should be fine. Let's see if we remember how to play now.
Jeez, it sucks when things explode. I need to find Nick.
Where the heck is...
How to cook zombies? Awesome! Used to be an achievement for looking up skirt. I'll share, Nick.
The fact that James Gunn fucking wrote this game is just fabulous.
Should be revoked, bro.
I'll rip out your teeth.
Oh, great. This isn't gonna be as easy as I thought. Hey, Fern! Don't be looking at my skirt!
President is Warren G. Harding.
So glad you saved somebody's life.
Well, we got these, but I see a whole group of undead bastards incoming. Meet me up ahead.
Kicks in right here.
Yeah.
Fantastic job, kid.
Glad you made it, pilot dude.
That's cool. Where the bee?
Oh, get him out of there.
Too dangerous. I'll meet you in the square.
Jesus, God! Get off me, you bastard! No! Oh, shit!
Crashed over by the school and is probably dead. Just a second.
Hey, it's Mom, Juliet. Hope you're taking care of yourself. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
Some shopping. God, I love shopping.
God, I love fucking music.
Yeah.
everybody. Way to answer the phone. Here he comes.
Decontaminate! Hey! Respect people's property!
Are you okay, Juliet?
Yes, I... Are you?
I one bit me. Just a little bit. I don't know what that means. What does it mean?
Huh? Oh, no. It can't be.
I feel it in me. I'm gonna become one, huh? Fuck. Yeah. I'm screwing up your birthday, aren't I? I'm sorry, Juliet. I don't want to fuck up your birthday.
My birthday? Don't worry about that. That's the dumbest thing ever.
Listen, I know it's stupid. We just started getting serious, but I wanted you to know. I know I've never said it or anything, but I kind of sort of, you know, love you. Oh, I fucking love you.
Oh. Nick. No. There's something we can try. It's the only chance we have to save you.
Juliet?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I love you too, baby.
DV. It's like my report card in school.
Wow.
Julia? What? Am I okay?
Yeah. Basically.
I feel okay. I feel good. Julia, I'm not a zombie. Not at all.
Nope.
What? Oh, no. How am I still alive?
Could have cut the arm off.
How am I still talking without a fucking thorax?
I performed a magical ritual on your head. It was really hard. And I don't mean to be a jerk, but I think maybe just a little bit of appreciation is in order. If I didn't chop off your head, the venom would have totally seeped into your brain and turned you into a zombie.
Juliet? How? How do you know how to perform a magical ritual on my decapitated head?
There's some stuff I didn't tell you before, okay? I didn't want you to think I was weird. I'm kind of, sort of,
What? Juliet?
Don't know how to say it exactly.
Zombies! Zombies! Come here and kill us now!
I'm a zombie hunter.
What?
Something exploded. What the hell was that?
Hey, it's Mr. Fitzgibbon.
This kind of math sucks. this? A bomb?
That's royally effed up.
That's some whack shit! We should help them, right?
Don't worry. I'll take care of them.
Leave me alone! Get away!
Let's go hang out after school.
Zombie seriously had dynamite strapped to it.
Why would somebody do that?
Stay back! Get off!
That was close.
That'll make the 5 o'clock news.
Might work. Hey, Nick, we need to break through that wall. Can you give me a hand?
Yeah, right. I don't have a hand to give.
Well, not yet, but that spell I cast on you gives you some magical powers.
What?
Like, maybe I can connect you to this zombie's body and you can temporarily use it.
Huh?
Yeah! The best. Just like this.
This feels weird. I'm blue and stuff.
Nick, look! If I use this ticket, I can totally use your cool powers.
Whatever, dude.
Gotta remember how to answer the damn ball. Here we go, costumes. 10 platinum coins, ain't worth it.
What should I get?
Damn, those are phone calls.
Hey.
Missed two of them, but I ain't worried about that. Let me figure out how to mix it. There it is. Damn.
It's not my day.
Stress. Already did it.
Juliet.
Totally.
Where's my ammo?
Oh, great. Those jerks trapped us in here.
No way.
Pop that, bitch.
Thanks a lot.
Kill that.
What's the deal, dude?
Zombie cop. Fucking lame.
A zombie with a gun? No fair.
Yeah.
bodies are wrapped with bombs.
We need to hit him and run away before they explode. Fun!
How is that fun?
What the heck is this?
Zombies totally pulled my underwear up my butt.
Whoa! Oh, watch out!
Jerks did to our school.
Yeah, but it does get me out of my calculus homework on Friday.
Ah! Yeah! I'll be back for you.
Uncool, asshole.
Video. I'm gonna post this shit on YouTube.
Professor Campbell is so hot. I'm alive. Have you seen my lip gloss?
All them coins, though. Still can't believe James Gunn fucking wrote the script for this goddamn shit, man. It's so funny.
That's the dude who stranded us. And he's getting what he deserves.
But we can't just let them all die, Nick.
Or we could.
Damn it, rotate the camera the other way. It's up there. Shit. That work.
So totally gonna masturbate to you tonight.
Ooh, too much information, sir. splattered, but no.
So what are you gonna do now, Juliet?
Watch me, Nick.
That's bullshit. I hit it, oh, damn it. Hit it.
Sensei? Like a teacher?
I didn't know you spoke Japanese, Nick!
Well, I...
I
can't speak Japanese, Juliet. I just know that one word.
Aw, your simple innocence is one of the most attractive things about you.
Yeah.
You're like a kitten. A kitten that doesn't speak Japanese.
Yeah, okay. Something else written. It says zombie basketball. Time limit 3 minutes. You lose and blam.
Awesome.
What? Game's already started.
Zombie basketball. Time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up? It seems like a one-sided game.
This
3 points.
What do we have here this time? Basketball? Why basketball? Just don't throw my head into the hoop.
Time to get to work.
Nice shot. Zombies are getting slaughtered. Incredible game, Juliet. Can't wait to see you in action again.
Where's that voice coming from?
Mommy!
We need to get out of here!
emergency. Emergency.
Time to shop. Let's go.
Still gotta figure out how to fall the forget which button. It's a certain thing you gotta hit.
God, I love shopping.
That's all.
Yeah!
near the door. It's irritating.
Might have been in as a stage.
Gives me total wood.
That's a weird thing to say.
Sensei!
Ah, Juliet! One moment, please. Hey, Rasai! Juliet, it looks like you've really gotten ahead in life.
My teacher, Morikawa Sensei, is the most amazing veteran zombie hunter ever.
Oh,
correct. I have studied the zomboid sciences for 40 years. Listen, both of you! The school is in dire trouble. My research tells me that something has gone wrong on a cosmic scale.
That's a massive bummer.
That completely sucks.
Let me show you. The universe is composed of three dimensions. The land beyond words, the rotten world, and our dimension, Earth. There are dimensional walls between each. Using a combination of black magic and explosives, someone cracked the wall between Earth and rotten world. And the gases of rotten world seeped into our world. Friends and fellow students inhaled these gases, which transformed them into the undead. Well, whoever did this could be trying to open a permanent gate between here and Rotten World, which would be catastrophic. Unfortunately, once they have become zombies, there is no return. All we can do is clean up the school, kill the undead, and stop the bomber. That is our mission. The bomber is either in the cafeteria downstairs or the courtyard. You destroy the zombies in the cafeteria. I shall look in the courtyard. I'm counting on you both. Kill the motherfuckers!
Yes, Sensei.
This game is just all over the damn place.
Check.
Just
1, 2, 3.
Hey, I was not paying attention.
Party time, motherfuckers!
Do that right there.
Awesome.
Yeah! shittiest birthday cake ever.
No, that means fire.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook. You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
Not from Georgia.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite. Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb cake. Away from that dumb cake. Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb cake. Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb cake.
Genocide, baby!
First ball.
Hey! I recognize that guy! He went to school with us!
He's the one! Planning to open the gate between here and Rotten World. I have to stop him!
Oh, man. There's nothing more hysterical to me than watching this world burn. This world, this government... This society made my life a hell. Well, now everyone is gonna know a life of hell. Forever.
Why did you do this to my school?
What, you didn't have time to clean out your locker, Juliet?
Hey, leave her alone. Wait till I get my hands on you, dude.
Malicious lords, I invoke your dark forces in declaring myself God of this realm. As the pawn is present, may your ritual commence, and may the dark purveyors appear! Now!
Bingham, Kelly's Wash, Lingori, Yellum, Tobal, Elimora, Forum, Tokum, Cab, Bingham, Kelly, Swash.
No!
I'm your new master, and I demand you initiate the pawn into the ritual and rot every living thing in the school along the way! I did it! All right, guys. Time for you to rot this entire school and everyone in it.
I think this kid a real fucking head case.
How could you do this to Sensei Morikawa?
That smell? This one's a zombie hunter.
What are you laughing at, dickhead?
Let the ritual commence!
Let's play!
Jimmy, you're...
Piss off!
Fucking mindless self-indulgence, man.
Oh, hell!
Told me we're gonna have to deal with giant letters.
That My Chemical Romance wannabe is destroying San Romero.
Oh, love that song, Teenager. Have you heard that?
That's not important now, Nick. We have to kill this guy. What do you think about this?
You know the band Mindless Self-Indulgence. Let's get a few of these.
I think you can do better.
Little jokes they're making here.
Your pain is my arm.
Shit! Look out!
Your pain is my pain.
No!
Damn it! Ah, hit triangle. Fuck you, game. Ah, fuck. Damn it. This ruined a good run, dude. Goddamn quick time events.
The pain is my arm!
Shit! Look out!
Don't count against your damn score.
Intestines.
His voice is mega irritating.
How do you like the spotlight, Slag?
San Romero.
Oh my god, total waste of a Volvo.
Douchebag! Quit destroying shit for no reason!
I hate your explosions!
kick ass?
Probably took him 3 hours to spike his mohawk this morning. Needy bait.
I'm gonna crush your face! I'm loving this shit! Cheerleader in the morning. Yeah! Ooh!
Torturing small animals? What kind of whack job waterboards Chip and Dale? That makes Guyliner here like the most uncoolest dude ever.
Welcome to
giant letters.
Take this! Ow! Bitch! Take this, whore!
To be so good at gymnastics.
Bitch, yeah! Oh, crap!
My baggage was that small, I'd never wear pants that tight. Talking about.
You think that hurts me? I just jizzed a little.
Punks are dead, dude. Get real.
Fuck! I'm gonna crush your fucking face! You Bobby looking slut! Oh, I think you pissed your pants!
Smash that speaker stand!
I'm loving this! Ow. My mohawk, you dirty! Yeah. Oh, your pain is my armor! Bitch, I can't breathe! Your face's gonna be a sweet new rap! I'm all about the ice! Oi! Never mind the polish!
Smash that speaker stick!
Fuck! Bring it on!
Juliet, let's fuck up that speaker!
Join me on stage for a death jam. Yeah.
blood! Fuck! Die! Bam!
Stop it!
Whoa! Yeah!
Oh, this sucks!
Die! My mohawk, you dirty slut! Fucking bitch! Die! Yeah! Oh! I'm loving it!
Oh, this sucks!
Yeah! Whoa!
You really kill him.
Take this, whore!
And the finish! Fucking giant letter bullshit!
Dead now, fool.
Juliet! You did it!
Mr. Morikawa!
Sensei!
You managed to purify one of the dark purveyors.
Yes.
Look at this. Zed was only the weakest of the dark purveyors. But the other four are here, rotting the school. By now, they've probably transformed all your fellow students into undead. The school is probably filled with zombies.
Sensei!
Mr. Morikawa.
Juliet and Nick, I have faith you can stop them. All humans must die, as I must now, too.
Sensei, no! Don't leave!
Oh, I have this for you, Juliet. Happy birthday, Juliet. You were always my favorite pupil.
That's a sweet ride.
Okay, then.
Sweet.
Cool.
Glad he's that continued. If it wasn't for that, a score probably would have been a little bit higher. Get more costumes soon, but I think we're gonna go ahead and call it here and we will continue with the rest of the game in another video. I hope you've all enjoyed it. As always, like and subscribe, and thank y'all for watching.